as you can see, the more sweet potato grows, it need more water frequently. I just filled water just last night, but now the water level just went down significantly. So if I didn't pay attention to it, this would have dried up completely. So now I have to fill water and watch it grow. This is filtered water. We have to fill filtered water, can't use tap water. There you go. It grows really, really tall right now. Hundreds of different sprout. There's only three major sweet potato here.